Get ready for the next batch.
Round 3.